I expect to see Howard and Dolson getting a lot of touches.
Oh, Kelsey Mitchell. She's a flamethrower. You got to find her. She's coming off a 26-point performance Tuesday. Has played really well in the first two games for the Liberty.
Yeah, she hasn't skipped a beat. She's always been such an offensive-minded player.
Kelsey Mitchell for two. There's a lot of Baylor blood in this ball game. Dee Dee Richards, of course. That shot long from Hull, but an offensive board on cue. A Baylor Lady Bear getting that one to go down. Shot from Laney won't go. Rebound to Smith. Melissa Smith with five boards in the early going. The step throw. Oh, the floater.
Especially getting back from an injury.
Melissa Smith, the rookie. The lay-in goes down. Struggling with her shot. Laney 3 for 10 tonight. Kelsey Mitchell, mid-range, goes down. 46-44. Mitchell trying to answer and does. Mitchell trying to make a move on Whitcomb. Tough shot in traffic. Bounces and goes down. Mitchell. Quick feed. Egbo. Off glass. No. Smith looked like over the back. Stays with it. And she is a bully in the paint.